that was translated, or actually had new lyrics written in English, and the Everly Brothers made what for us was our favourite version. But we changed it a bit and rearranged it to try and make it kind of
our... What about Jerry Butler's version?
Jerry Butler's version was great too.
Thank you.
And was first. It's a terrific song that a lot of people have recorded, I think. I think you're right, Jerry may have been the first person to do it in English. But anyway, in English the song is called Let It Be Me.